my name is Jeff Oliver. I'm the welding instructor here at Pickens Technical College. In the welding program, our students can earn an American Welding Society certificate, which sets them up with welding and fabrication blueprinting skills. This program teaches four different welding processes, including oxyacetylene, shielded metal arc, gas tungsten arc, and flux cord arc welding.
We're learning TIG, MIG, stick, flux core. Most of our time is in the shop. We do a lot of classwork in there, but the classwork that we do is to prepare us to go out into the shop.
All of these techniques translate directly to skills needed by companies in the area, where students can be employed almost immediately. We want to help students learn skills that can help them get jobs and achieve financial independence. By the time they leave here, after just a year, they can be making between $25 and $30 an hour in the welding field.
For myself in this career, I see maybe doing pipeline. I told Mr. Oliver about it, that I wanted to learn how to mount pipeline to each other, how to saddle it. And so I'll be doing pipeline in the future.
There is a huge demand for people in the welding field right now, with large percentages of the welding workforce retiring within the next 5 to 10 years, and the pandemic exacerbating the need for more workers. Companies are needing welders and people to fill in those job gaps. Welding is everywhere. You could get certified here and move across the country and find work. You're not stuck in one particular place or niche with the technical skills learned from Pickens Technical College.
I would say if you want to learn something hands-on, not as much book work, this is good for you. And the teacher's nice, the students are nice, everybody knows what they're here for. It's a really good community. We all help each other out how it's supposed to be. Like, if your welds look bad, we'll help you try to improve them. I would recommend 100% coming to the welding program here at Pickens.
We always have a position open for you in the welding program. We welcome all. Please come check us out and see if welding could be a career for you.